silver mirror experiment. In this, we have to take a test tube, adding 2 scoops of anhydrous glucose, that is 6H12O6, and then further adding distilled water to it, making a solution of it. Further, we have to add tolerance reagent, that is also called as ammonical silver nitrate solution, into it. And then in this process, glucose is undergoing oxidation and will act as a reducing agent, reducing silver ions that are present in the solution to silver metals. And on further heating for 10 to 15 minutes and keeping it in sunlight, we get a silver deposit on the inside of the flask, and that's why we're able to see our faces.